The Param Vir Chakra is India's highest military decoration, awarded for displaying distinguished acts of valor during wartime. Param Vir Chakra translates as the greatest of the ultimate brave, and the award is granted for most conspicuous bravery in the presence of the enemy. The medal of the PVC was designed by Savitri Khanolkar, whose daughter's brother-in-law, Major Somnath Sharma, was coincidentally awarded the first PVC. As of January 2018, the medal has been awarded 21 times, of which 14 were posthumous and 16 arose from actions in Indo-Pakistani conflicts. Of the 21 awardees, 20 have been from the Indian Army and one has been from the Indian Air Force. A number of central and state governments and ministries of India provide allowances and rewards to recipients of the PVC. Only 21 military personnel have received this award to date. The history of present-day Indian gallantry awards can be traced back to the rule of the East India Company, when the first formal award was instituted by Lord William Bentinck in 1834 as the Order of Merit, later renamed the Indian Order of Merit in 1902. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.